Hey guys, today I want to share with you this portable electric nail drill I got from Amazon. This thing is awesome and easy to use. What I like the best about this is that it's rechargeable. So it comes with this great charging cable that all you do is plug into the bottom, give it charge by using your USB port, and you're good to go. So you don't have to worry about any cords, which is a really great feature. You also get this user manual, so guides you step by step on how to use it and how easy it is. Also, it has this great case with your tools in it, so that's really awesome. Everything you're gonna need to buff, to shine, to shape your fingernails or toes, and then tons of extra little heads that you can use to replace as you're buffing. So really awesome product. I absolutely love the case, like I said, that it comes with. So that's a really great feature. I'm gonna open it up here and show you a couple of my favorite tools. And it's super simple to use. So what I like the best here, so it has your unlock and your lock feature right here. So I'm gonna unlock it. That's gonna let me slide my device in, and then I can lock it, and that's gonna give it nice and secure. Make sure we're locked there. Yep, we're good. And that's not gonna pull out, so that's really cool. I can add one of these buffing tools if I'd like, right to the top, slides on very well. And now I can get busy. So I'm gonna turn it on, one quick tap, and that's gonna have my green indicator light on, and then I can hit it again, and as you can see, it's going very nice. That, I can adjust my levels if I want it higher speed or lower. And then I'm just gonna show you how great. I'm gonna buff this nail here. Beautiful, doesn't hurt at all. It's working well. And then I'm able to buff all my nails out and then get them ready and prepped to do my manicure. So I'm gonna get busy and do that. The battery capacity on this nail drill is so awesome. It lasts for a very long amount of time, and it will give you an indicator light letting you know when it needs to be charged. So a red light means charge it up, and a green light means it's good and ready to rock. Not only does this nail drill have this beautiful, small and exquisite design, it's very low noise, which is a really great feature also. It has high heat disposition, and it doesn't hurt when you're using it. I love this nail drill, and I know you will too. All right, so there you have it. I have my nails prepped and ready. It smooths them out very well, getting that top layer off that I'm hoping to have off, getting them prepped to have my nail polish come on. But I love that this product doesn't get too hot. It just feels really well using it. I love all the tools I have. And my, like I said, my favorite feature is that it's cordless and rechargeable. If you're looking for an awesome nail drill that's easy to use and very affordable, check this one out. I found it on Amazon.